Glad to see you back. How the hell are you? I know it's tough times, but I'm glad you're taking care of yourself in our little speakeasy barber shop here. All right, but make sure, just like I told you the last time, you gotta keep this stuff down on the down low. All right, I'm gonna have the cops on my rear end. All right, and I don't want that. Okay, I'm doing this stress-free living. Okay, I'm not trying to get anybody down my throat. You know what I'm saying? But that being said, I'm very happy you stopped in, and we're looking for a haircut today, yeah? And a shampoo. Sure, yeah, of course, we can do that. So sit down, make yourself comfortable, and we'll get started here. Hair's long, so, and you want just a trim. I know a lot of people are trying out these different looks because they're kept up in their own homes, so. You know, why not experiment a little bit with our styles, right? I mean, I gave somebody a mullet the other day. That person probably never would have had a mullet if it wasn't for COVID-19. So, yeah, so I like what you're doing here. So, yeah, let's get started. Section off your hair since it's so long, and we're not trying to make any dramatic changes, of course. So this process might take me a couple minutes here. Got a project here today. before this, you were keeping your hair pretty short. Decided to grow it out, huh? Like I said, I'm seeing a lot more of that. Sometimes in the facial hair, like a lot of these ombres coming in here now. You know, a lot of the fellas growing mustaches, curly cues. You know, when they're asking me how they look. Come on, you know how you look. You know you're gonna get rid of it once it's time to go back to work. So, does that answer it? I get it. I mean, there's nothing wrong with experimenting, do you? Perhaps you'll find a new desired way to wear your hair in your face. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and get you shampooed now. So stand up, come with me, and this will be a relaxing experience for you, along with a cleansing one. So let's go. Is that comfortable for you? Good, good. Alright, so first gonna wet your hair here. Apply the different shampoos here. Thank you.
off here. Right, let's get you back in the chair and finish the haircut.
Alright, so just a couple more touches here on your trim. Get the pomade applied and get you out of here while on your way. Gonna trim up your neck scruff really quick here. I know you want to keep the beard. Actually got this new shaving cream from my guys, as well as the pomade that we're going to be using today, but from Fly. This guy's based out of Dallas, Texas. Recently celebrating just getting into Whole Foods. So, of course, you can get their products at my front desk or on my Amazon cart down below. Or if you live near a Whole Foods, go ahead and snag. Of course, this is the shaving cream that we're going to apply. Very rustic smell to it. Okay, it's going to have you leaving here smelling great, like a gentleman. Of course. Very masculine, like I said, rustic scent. Good. Yeah, you weren't too heavy there, so just a breeze. I actually used this shaving cream on my own neck a couple minutes ago before you walked in, and looks and feels like a baby's rear end. Can't complain with that, right? And of course, I got you at least looking the same way. Hopefully, feels like that as well for you. right. Looking good. Alright, so we're gonna do a little bit of a, of course, fly pomade here. This is gonna be a stronghold with a matte finish today. Stuff in. Always welcome to change what I do once you leave. My property until you leave the property. How's that sound? And great. Are you looking good? Like I said, didn't take much off, just a trim today. And yeah, keep doing you, keep experimenting. And just be yourself and stay busy. And of course, stay healthy. Until next time.